Hey you guys, welcome back to this year's Odyssey. So, finally, movement guys, movement. And, well, same here, I wanna eat them actually. The thing is though, if we click auto, we might gonna eat them all. That would be great. But I think we're just gonna fuck him up real good. Haven't seen a battle in a while. Let's do it, I say. Let's do it. So we want basically... Oh, look at that. Then we have a man on everyone. And then we just shoot from the other side. Now I want you to kill him. Place actually. They can reach him easily, can't they? Yes. Don't do that, but do that. Though, I'm just gonna put a spear unit here, just to be on the safe side that these guys don't do any stupid things. So. And then this will be a fairly straight line. Fairly straight. Sure. That's Rufus straightness for you, man. Yeah, sure, you can shoot at the horses. Where is you? You're the runner. Where is the other horse? Doing nothing right now. Yeah, you know what? You both will shoot at those horses. Okay, these guys have to stop skirmishing, and I think this is where we are. Let's put him here. Oh, and you guys, shoot the horses as well. Cyclops, sure.
The foe has sighted your hidden units.
Das hätte man besser vorbereiten können. That wasn't as good as expected. Let's see that we get at least a couple of them into fighting here.
Victory is close enough to taste.
Okay. Let's kill as much as possible, I say. I think we can kill still a lot. Well, that's not a small harvest. Sweet. Wow, yeah. Look at that. A couple of people from the lower ranks coming in, looking horrible, and bringing the news to the city. Hmm. Non-aggression pact, you are with these guys, we could use some stone. Yeah, I say. No. He's friends with our enemies. Let's not do that. Defeated Hector. Pretty sweet. That's a nice one. And plus 8 also. It's quite nice. I was wondering if we would see that. I would have forgotten about it because the Aeneas one was already quite nice. So it's quite cool actually if you can snatch them. So let's hope for the best, man. 64 success. Odysseus of Ithaca. It's still a lot, man. I don't think we can do that. But if they come now with one other army, it's kind of, I don't know. Say they come with 20, yeah, 27 would be too much again. But yeah, we will see. We killed some, it's fine. A little progress for the sneaky way, but yeah, we're still alive. That has to count for something.
Send them packing.
Same here.
Kill them all.
I could have gone for but it doesn't do anything, I think. You gotta change position now, isn't that correct? Yes. Do you need, though, renowned armored slingers? I think this is the only thing he has already, yeah. Okay, that being said, what about... getting them horses? That's far away, isn't it? Yeah, the sirens. No, this is too far away. That has to do. He has to do that. At a certain point, he has to avenge us. Avenge!
Bring their deaths. Take them out.
This is kind of nice. You know, if you keep conquering, and then you will always have. I don't know. A garrison and a new started army, and you're kind of making it way, yeah, kind of good. Or you pay little losses, and but then if you kind of forget about this front and it's he's just standing there for a turn or two, they have already 10, I don't know, 15 units there. It's quite sweet, so.
We're taking over. Nice.
So if you keep conquering, everything is sweet. If not, then yeah, it's gonna get, yeah. Just more expensive, so that reaction of the AI is quite nice. That means, though, that you always eat their effort. But yeah, it makes for conquering, you know? It's a fast process, it's quite nice, I like it. In a way, thus, in I'm happy that population... no, happiness is not connected with the influence. Which I really thought would be the case, as you would think, actually. But yeah, it's not. Nonetheless, it's quite cool. The result of that is basically you are able to conquer. And this is quite nice. It's a must have. Huh? I don't know how it later works with the higher difficulties. And there then with more public order or happiness penalties. I said we want to give him, but yeah, it doesn't really matter, does it? Couldn't you be useful? No, it's fine. Go here. Thank the gods. And I think you go out. Yeah, let's do that.
Information. My knowledge of the area is of great advantage.
Level 18, holy shit. Something for the army, I say. Minus 25% upkeep, minus 25% less fatigue, actually. That's quite cool, but it costs, and minus 5% upkeep. Okay, well, sure, welcome aboard, sir. It's both good.
Not really an option.
So, this just takes some time. This as well. Our Avenger has avenged, and did he moved already? No, because we don't know where to, right? No, not really. How he cannot be that far away from the horses. Ah, oh, he is. Phew. Well, then I say a little help for the army is better than no help for the army. Yeah? Move, fly, fly, little bird, fly. Or where Corybantes again? Is this a unit, though? It kind of seems like the Hera stuff. Okay.
Doing Hades work. Talents can advance your plan. People just like to be kept informed.
56 goes down. This is weird, huh? With the influence, 'tis weird. But we'll see how much the unit transporter, so to say, the new one, how much it costs to leave him alive. Because maybe we just send him actually to the horses. What you want? Are you crazy, sir? You are crazy. The man in march stands, who is besieged. You are crazy, man. So, this stays the same. This stays the same. You are gonna move.
Bring their deaths. Keep the rituals.
Zeus, right? No, this is Athena. Yeah.
I will petition the gods for victory. I speak to the gods on your behalf.
Well, this becomes important when we're gonna go for the Gorgon. Next turn. So then we should, they work on Athena And so that we stay over the 600, and this doesn't really matter. I just wanted to give him the normal push, and next Hecatomb will be for Poseidon, I guess. Yeah, I mean, it's not really what we want. We could maybe juggle a fourth god up there. That might be not bad. Apollo's stuff in the Lord of the Silver Bow is actually pretty sweet. It's a reload skill for missile units. The other one is just for the archers, and we barely have some. I'd say, okay, so, besieging, you moving. Yeah, do we just, sure, why not, huh? Because when he goes down now, that means we will be a while there. You know, and then going back and get the horses, then actually the new guy can do it as well. Why the fuck not? We are at 561 food per turn minus. This is a ridiculous small amount. We could though, we should. Actually, since we have lands to administrate, let's have a little bit of administration. I quite like this as well. It kind of goes... I wouldn't say alone, but it, you know, it's kept easy, and therefore it's really sweet though. You know what we do? I think we're gonna get rid of our garrison buildings here in Ithaca itself. That will do a big jump for us. I mean, we can't be happier right now, but let's do this as well. And then they are all on three, I think. Yeah. And then we're gonna do the extra resource building next to it. That will be a big jump. Oh, yeah. Swite nice. Yeah, quite nice. I like it. Don't really care. Let's do this one. We want to scream, hear him scream often. So he goes down. What kind of missions? This is all bullshit, actually, huh? Yeah, pretty much. That's it, isn't it? Laying siege. Did they had a couple? Yeah, they had. Okay, well. Actually, I can't. That's fine. This turn. Yeah. I just need to click the button. You could check a couple of other things, maybe. No. Go away. I'm not gonna do it. Maybe we could have checked for
make me proud.
It will be fine. We're gonna delete a couple of units anyway, I think. No, the young ones. It's actually... wow, it's bitter, but excellent.
It's ours now. Nice. I love a challenge.
Who's gonna go away? That is the question. And yeah, I thought so.
Leave it to me.
Gonna have two of those. We're gonna get rid of these though. Is there anything else? Not really. What we could do is doing that.
Always outclassing the enemy. Your tactical advantage.
Two have to go. I think I'm gonna use those two.
For glory. War is in my blood. Loyal to the last. I will serve you well.
Isn't there a filter for that? Oh. No, what a pity. You know, just a way where you could see what kind of mercenary lives there, or mythical creature. I mean, you kind of see it fairly fast, but yeah.
Never faltering. Awaiting orders.
Okay, that's a little bit more serious business, and we are making actually plus already. It's super sweet. Nonetheless, I want him to cross our country. So does he has anything like own province, positive, respected, okay, so his moral will not change, and he will cross the land in search for mythical creatures. We are looking for harpy fiends and more horses. Yeah, let's do that. And you are on your way. This is already their land, right? I think so. Yeah, looks like it. I think we're good, aren't we? Yeah. It's now the first time attrition? I think so. And next turn we should be able to just get them. No, sir. No. Oh, this could be a problem, maybe. But only maybe. Spill some blood. Of course, doesn't that mean we are at war with Troy now? No, we are not yet. How come? He got attacked by Troy, right? I think so. Troy is fucking empty, yeah? Holy shit.
They will pay.
Show no fear. Sweet, let's do that.
Cut them down.
Okay, okay, okay. Then we will see if we're gonna get Athena to the highest worshipping.
Occupy this place.
I'm not sure if we can actually do that. But then we're gonna get us a Gorgon in here. And then we're gonna send the Gorgon to Troy. And then we gotta sack fucking Troy. We will see. I mean, you know, opportunities, war, opportunities. Okay, let's check. Athena is still there. We can just get the Gorgon. Recruit hero, recruit agent. Epic agent, Cassandra. In Dardania, yes, in Dardania. Recruit. Oh my god. She is super sweet.
Bring your enemies down. You insult me.
Okay, so do we even need Foster the Wounds? I mean, we are marching to Troy. It won't be wrong to do that. I want you here, also preparing. Oh my god! I don't believe we will get that much luck, to be honest. I would be in for it. Kinda wanna check how many horses he actually can get right now. Oh la bella, okay. Well, he is at the end of his turn anyway, therefore let's... Is the prayer maybe running still? This is possible. Who was it? Recruit rank, Athena for the recruit rank of all units, yes. Okay, plus 3 capacity as well. Mighty prayer, I really quite like it. So doing that, but the prayer will be just active next turn. This is fine, thus. What are you gonna do now? With a little bit more backbone. I think the story stays the same. Is this a harbor city?
Set up watches.
No, it's not. Okay. Well, it's fine though. Let him move. Our Avenger has landed, I think so. Where was that? Somewhere here? Nope. There. Could attack you now as well, please do. What is this? Oh really? It's a fight right there.
I'm afraid I can't. For glory.
I like to have the defense, actually.
I'll make my mark.
What do they gain out of that? Moral and melee defense. It's not little, and 9. So we're talking about 9, 27 units. He no hero though. Well, he's a little bit of a hero.
That's beyond me.
I feel like all of his guys are shit. Huh?
I mean,
seemingly
that.
Not all of them, but yeah. I guess most of them.
It will be
just
epic.
The time says 36 minutes. So the question is, are we attacking the city? I think so. We're taking the city so that this guy might has to help from outside.
Break some heads.
Yeah. Well, we could do it auto, but it could be an interesting fight as well. So let's do it. Kinda snippy how it goes. It's a meager garrison itself, huh? Start. Okay, sweet. Gotcha by the balls, man. I put the runner away as well. Oh, which army is this? Oh no, okay, there was no runner. Okay. Well, let's hope they're not sallying out.
The enemy is receiving reinforcements. Has sighted your hidden units.
Well, there's movement, but not really towards us.
Come on.
Sorry, guys. Nice, intensive fight, ladies and gentlemen. He did good.
Your warriors are losing heart.
Now we're talking. Sons of Achaea.
Suffer and die. Let's do this. Victory is close enough to taste.
A grind.
Units has no more ammunition.
To glory!
Go!
No mercy!
Shall we stand together?
Looking good.
Godlike power. Inspired by Athena.
Harpies. The deadly strike. Time to march.
Oh, didn't realize. Sorry, guys. That was a. Oh, wow. I really sucked in here. Do we need to fight it? No, the guys who came from outside have been defeated quite a while ago. And I'm not sure if we've killed a lot of them, but we attacked the settlement and therefore got the settlement. Their last one as well. They might just gonna go for a suicide. These guys. Maybe. They're gonna go somewhere. Because, you know, we need somebody who, you know, go and founds Rome. This won't happening anymore.
Nice.
Nice. Nice.
It will be epic.
Not a chance.
I guess. Level 2, but we can build the level 3 building with the level 3. Oh yeah, we can. But do we overall want that? Living there in the nothing for us. Just checking, asking for a friend. 20 goes down again.
I love a challenge. Odysseus of Ithaca.
I'm not sure. Is hereby more or less everything prepared? Yes, we granted us a foster the wound. We have the Gorgon ready to go at Troy. Maybe it stays unprotected, which, oh fuck, look at that. This is why, yeah? They just have fought and maybe won or lost. So. I mean, these guys are still there, but it doesn't have to mean much, though. Interesting. Oh, we have to do it as well. Go ahead. Already. Oh shit, man. Okay. Time, man. Now, 50 minutes gone already. I like it. Yeah, I like this game, guys. There's a couple of things which are really annoying. I don't know, though, just UI things, which just change for the sake of change, which is, you know, you want to go fast through your cities, so make it a fixed overlay, and don't let the arrows switch to the left and right. This is horrible. Seventy-one gold. This is not a little. I have not even a clue who you are. You're fighting Lysia. That's fine. Then let's do it, man. He came with shiny things. I gave him what he wanted. Odysseus.
Do it right, get rewarded.
A 3,000 year old story of a whore. Code level down. It doesn't all really matter. Activity, faction destroyed. Okay, there's one guy in. It will be. Just so you wait. Okay, so we are ready, right? Yeah, okay. So A, let's find somebody who is at war with him and is very rich. Troy, you are at war with Sparta and with Asia. I don't think each of them is very rich, to be honest. Sparta, nah, not really. And the other guys were Asia. There we go. And they are way richer, actually, and not really rich, though. But richer.
This is a good time to talk.
Well, let's do it the other way around. Oh, 0.2, are you kidding me, man? That is not a good offer. I'm gonna be honest with you.
Talking now avoids suffering later.
Can have a look. It might be reasonable. No, what the fuck? And then it's nearly, I don't know, why have that in there in the first place, no? I mean, if it's more or less just, I don't know, kind of a cheater option or an exploit option, you know, that you have exploited and or directly cheated so much resources that you could actually afford to buy regions, plural, you know, that is quite a vast amount of something. So I think that needs to be lowered. I mean, all in good, you know, people do shenanigans with it, and yeah, but this is a wrong approach about doing that. They make it just so difficult that it's, yeah, really not usable anymore. We had problems gifting regions, remember? And we looked a couple of times for buying regions, but the prices were always so super high, ridiculously high. Half the amount they wanted to have would be unaffordable. Yeah. And then, yeah, I see, it's a lot. Anyway, what are you gonna give me? Ah, effort. Give me as much gold as you can afford or want to give. Truth is, I'm gonna do it anyway.
I will gladly accept.
So, though, my friend, thought so. Okay, then, she has. Standing passive reduces movement range of armies in this region. Frightening visage, foreign settlement. The Gorgon hideous countenance makes the enemy garrison's blood run cold, causing them to abandon the settlement and flee for the hills. And petrifying gaze is reduces moral battle speed overall bad, so to say. And I haven't seen this though, because this is the only real super good. Damage the garrison severely, and this severely is, I mean, actually, I don't know, last time I saw it, it was, I don't know, between 80% and 95% of a unit, of all units as well. So thus, let's see as your magic lady. Well, let's have a look first like that. Yeah, here they are. Frightening visage is what we want. Positive outcome. Oh, look at that. 0, negative outcome 100. Why this, though? What a pity. What are we gonna do now? We have a loaded Gorgon here. And we are now at war with them, if we like it or not. Nonetheless, I do think it's quite a good option to attack right now.
I will outlive my enemies.
Not for the squeamish.
Embrace the pain.
And then the other guys have here. Okay, thus Troy is kind of saved. Okay. So they knew about the madness, which they will evoke once the agents are magicians again.
Those who oppose me need Hades. They won't feel a thing.
Doing stuff there. What is for idle? Movement range. Reduces the movement range of armies in this region. It's fairly useless, isn't it? Let's have her here, because if somebody wants to help Troy, then
I have a plan.
Well, they're a little bit slower. I mean, overall, what can happen here? It's a stack of 20 against our stack of 20. I think we're gonna just try our luck here. And I hope they will come out. Oh, this is a stack of 20, man. Shit. I see this for the first time, though. Oh, well, kind of depends, man. Most of them have missiles as well. That might be a problem. Well, oh, we'll see, I say. If nobody interferes, what you want? A horse prowned ship. With Troy within your reach, you can see for stratagem to conquer the city. You shall order your men to build a horse headed ship loaded with gifts of honor of Poseidon, and then you will order your armies to withdraw from the battlefield in haste, leaving behind the boat for the Trojans to capture. A handpicked group of men shall hide inside and come at nightfall. Throw open the gates for your armies to march through. The plan, though clever, does involve sacrificing a lot of resources. You're not certain it's the best course of action. What are we, a lot of resources we're talking about? 1,500 woods, that's nothing. 200 gold, that's something, but we have it. The question is, though, do we want to do that? Is it we just start the action and then we can't stop it anymore? Or is this an option which come back later as well? You know, if we're laying siege now, this should be an option, if it's a Trojan option. Or if you besiege Troy, then this is an option, which seems to be. I would like to try it, actually. I mean, we are Odysseus in the end. But the truth is, if it kind of works, I'm not sure what we get out of that, because I'm not sure what we can put in there, you know? Let's try it. I mean, what the heck? Oh, guys, an hour. We have to record. We have to stop the recording. Yeah, guys, and this is what we're gonna do. Wherever you are, do have a nice one. In next episode, we're gonna see some Troy shenanigans. Or not. I've just absolutely blocked myself from any kind of process. or winning operation or whatsoever. I'm not sure where we're going with all of that. I mean, I would be fine to say, well, that's Troy, that's what we came here for. We took one or two kingdoms while we are going there, and then we took it, and then we are good. I wouldn't mind that, but let me know in the comments what you think. So, now for real, it's over an hour. I will regret that. Goodbye, guys. Goodbye.